Crop dusters can no longer take off or land on a Deuel County road. According to the Deuel County Sheriff's Facebook page, a crop duster was trying to take off on a road south of Brandt. The post says the plane was getting ready to take off when one of its wings hit a road sign and went into a field. No one got hurt, but the plane has damage on the wing. The sheriff's office contacted the FAA and NTSB about the crash.